Episode 102 is primarily about Daniel's second day back. It is Daniel reacclimating to Polly, reacclimating to his family. His family's planned a backyard barbecue. That's definitely a central event in the episode.
Think there's a chance in hell they just cut it loose, let him go?
Anything is possible, Ted, but I'd be real surprised if they let it go.
Daniel first encounters Tawny in a quiet moment during the welcome home barbecue. It's a really beautiful moment of human connection.
I don't feel sorry for myself.
I do feel I am being received sometimes that way. And I know I have a part in that somehow. I just don't have it figured out yet.
That'll probably take some time.
Tawny offers a generosity of spirit which she hasn't encountered in an epoch. It's an immediate connection of tenderness.
She does think it's a really good thing that he's home, and it feels good that he's here. I think his beautiful take on the world opens her up to what else is out there.
I was going to take Daniel to lunch. I got here early, so.
That's a sweet gesture, Teddy.
Ted Jr. is offered to take Daniel to lunch, sort of a welcoming gesture, but he really has an agenda.
You couldn't even touch another person, right?
No touching. You weren't supposed to anyway.
Ted begins to press for details. What Ted receives is a fraction of the violence that was played out on Daniel during his time inside.
Daniel tells Teddy a story, and that story completely flips everything.
He did it.
What?
I believe he did it.
All of this turmoil, and Daniel hasn't even left his core family. In the next episode, he's gonna have to decide whether he's ready to navigate the world at large.
Hey.
What you up to?
I'm about to go meet some friends. You wanna come?